So apparently it is National Croissant Day, or National Croissant Day if you prefer. So, now you know that.